Check out the internet's latest obsession, Nano Banana. That's Gemini's new AI image generator, and it has helped dethrone ChatGPT. Google's AI became the number one app on both app stores. Want to see yourself as an 80s pop icon? Or as a manga figurine? Just upload a selfie, type in what you want, and you'll get the result in seconds. Looks like harmless fun, but users have been unsettled by details in pictures. And there are serious risks of using AI image generators. Here's what you need to know. Some users report that birthmarks or tattoos showed in Nano Banana's AI-generated images, even though those details were not visible in the uploaded source photo. One viral case involved a mole that appeared even though it was covered in the original pic. That has led to speculation. Is the app pulling data from places like Google Photos or social media? Google hasn't commented on it so far, but its privacy policy does say your images and prompts are saved by default and might be used to train future AI models. Here's how to opt out. Visit this website, scroll down to Gemini app's activity, and switch it off. With that done, here's how to have fun with Nano Banana. Nano Banana is neither the first nor the most advanced AI image generator out there, but it is very easy to use, free as of now, and works smoothly on a smartphone. You can create images from scratch or upload a photo to add stuff, alter it, or combine elements from two images. Behind the scenes, Gemini's AI uses smart text such as large language models to understand your prompt, so-called diffusion models to create high-quality images, and face detection to match your features. The results can be so realistic, it's hard to tell the AI made, and that's exactly where things get tricky. For cybercriminals, the app is a gold mine. Scammers use AI-generated profile pics for fake social media accounts, dating profiles, or business accounts. They're used in romance scams or investment fraud. Some use AI to create fake IDs, driver's licenses, or government badges. This can lead to identity theft. And yes, your face could be used in a crime. Scammers can also create fake but believable images of people in compromising situations. These are then used to extort money or damage someone's reputation. Google says it's keeping users safe with invisible watermarks and metadata tags marking content as AI generated. But experts warn, these can be removed or faked. And most users don't have the tools to check if an image is AI generated. Here are some tips to stay safe with Nano Banana and on social media in general. Don't share images of children, your home, or ID cards. If misused, they can lead to identity theft, or worse. Photos often contain location tags, device info, and timestamps. Removing metadata helps protect your privacy. We've put some links in the description. Check them out. Authorities also warn about fake websites mimicking Gemini. These clones can steal your data or banking info. So always download from verified sources. That's it from me. Stay curious, stay safe. Bye-bye.